today. It's Saturday morning, the 26th day of May 2012. We've got a great crowd in the plaza waving hello to their friends and family back home. Our thanks to them for spending part of their Memorial Day weekend with us outside.